Puerto Rico, give me the feminine movement. What?
At long last, you have come, stranger from another time. Welcome to Giza, and to the age you know as the Old Kingdom of Egypt. I am no ordinary jackal, but Anubis, a powerful god among the Egyptians. I have summoned you, O stranger. Three of our kings cry out for your help. They are starved for nourishment to sustain their life force, their ka, forever to eternity. Find them and bring them the offerings their cause need. Ah, long and difficult is the path that awaits you, I fear. But I, Anubis, will guide you. Call on me whenever you wish, and I will help you. Behold, O stranger, the valley temple of the mighty King Khafre. May he live forever to eternity. Here in death he was received from the barge that brought his body along the river Nile.
In the beginning, stranger, there were no beginnings. No up or down, no day or night, no time, no space, but only a vast ocean of gloomy waters, immense, motionless, and inert. Yet in the depths of that dark flood lay a god, and we have many names for him. Atum, Re, Horus in the horizon, Lord to the limits of the sky. He is the sun who creates himself. When he appears, he is like a lotus flower fragrant with the entire world, an egg containing everything. Look! He parts the black waters, sustained upon a mound shaped like a pyramid. He rises slowly and majestically like a great heron in first flight. From the golden splendor of his eye comes to be everything that exists. Atum sneezes, and there is air. Atum spits, and there is moisture. The beads of his sweat are the gods, his tears are mankind. Earth and sky are the children of air and moisture. We call them Geb and Nut, and their union produces many gods. Osiris, Lord of the Dead, Isis, Set, and Nephthys. Atum speaks, and his word becomes the world. You can see this creation every year when the earth rises from the floodwaters of the Nile. You can see it every dawn when the sacred beetle pushes the sun high into Lightland to sail across the liquid sky. You can see it in every human life when the spirit leaves the inert body to live again with the sun. Atum's beginning is the beginning of beginnings. He is eternal sameness. Eternal recurrence.
Stranger, intelligence lifts many good things into the light. Look upon the prize you have earned, a scarab. This beetle represents the god Khepri, who came into being by his own power and raises the sun in the east each day. The amulet symbolizes renewed life and protects its owner. This is the first offering to the king's life force, his Ka. Stranger, you have come to the mortuary temple of the pharaoh Menkaure. May he live forever to eternity. Here priests tended to our dead king's soul with offerings and prayers. Time for this has not yet come. This is a headrest to pillow you.
Thank you.